The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and presents fibrotic changes. There are several hypocagenic areas and a relatively preserved econormal one marked with red. The left lobe is almost econormal. It also presents hypocagenic areas, none of them fits to a nodule in a pathological sense.